brothers and sisters around the globe. So especially this is message for people of God, children of God. If they are struggling in small hearts, and if they are struggling in depression, in life, and they're fighting with problems, and they try to solve problem, but they just try. What Bible say? What Bible say? Bible says something very clearly. Bible is the word of God. Many people asking, I don't have peace of mind. What should I do, Pastor? So I always say, I want to encourage you from the word of God. Let me read Bible, and I just want to teach you wonderful thing. Where is the peace of mind? Because situations is changing, and situations is difficult, and people just suffering. And what Bible say? I have told you all this so that you may find your peace in me. You will find trouble in the world. You will find trouble in the world. But never lose heart. But never lose heart. I have conquered the world. People of God, I just want to say, God is still working with you. People just talk about Trump, and people just talk about President of United States, and people just talk about Afghanistan, people just talk about Nancy Pelosi. So there is many topics we can talk with each other. But we need to talk about the Word of God. Word of God is the only way to heaven. So please, you can talk about the Word of God. So Word of God can heal you and bless you and expand you. Have a blessed day. Good to have you people. Kindly share this message with your friends and family, and invite your friends and family on Prayer TV page, Facebook page, and YouTube channel. If you are watching YouTube channel, I just want to specially invite you, please subscribe our YouTube channel. I want to welcome you and encourage you to stay with us. So God bless you. God give you long life. My prayers is always behind you, always with you. I believe God is working. Praise God. Have a blessed day. Thank you so much to join me. Have a blessed day.
Praise God. I want to welcome all my brothers and sisters around the globe today. I just want to share with you something amazing. So I believe God is going to bless you. So I want to welcome all my brothers and sisters. Please subscribe our YouTube channel. I want to tell you something. God is visiting his people in the wilderness places, in the dry places, in the places of test and trial. He is bringing life into the wilderness places, providing sustenance for every need. So I just want to tell you, God is ready to bless you with daily bread. So God is going to bless you with new life. New life is in you. So I want to bless you people. I want to declare special blessings around you. I believe you are going to receive special favor. How God provided daily bread to his people in the wilderness places has many lessons to encourage us. So I just want to tell you, people of God, God wants to bless you. And today is your time. I want to declare special blessings around you. In the mighty name of Lord Jesus Christ, you can receive now in Jesus' name. I want to say, my brothers and sisters around the globe, please subscribe our YouTube channel, Pray TV. I want to share daily bread. So I want to bless you with the bread of life. So God bless you. God give you long life. So my prayers is with you. Have a blessed day.